Itlog na sir, mga bakla ko.
Uwin ko, nangaramid ko, matitlo itlog. Nangaramid ko, matitlog na nga patatas.
Kasi
ayan na nga, gipin niya patan nga. Ayan na nga, gipipino, gikukumber, awamitin. Ay, naibusin, inibustirag. Wow, ang ganda-ganda naman. Ay, ala niya, daytoy. Daytoy, pang display. Basket. Titawag ita garnishing.
Sumong bakil, bag.
Garnishing.
Bakil.
Ano to? Hawaiian plant.
Apa yung data ni?
Salamat, wala sa oro.
Di ba pang arte? Perpermi dyan, nagaramid. Puso-puso nito yung isang... Wala, sino ito inspiration mo nga? Ah, the crust na. Dahito yung meat. Ala? Apa yung kikas tayo, agmalmalimin. Aki ang kamipit na lalpas nga nagkwa.
Pag matutong ba yan, minus point.
Swan?
Toothpick.
Nagngangan. Matumba pa lang. Oh, bayam garud. Oh, inayadin. Ay, natumban.
Kumanin.
Hala, yan na dyan nagaramin. Ay, ito dyan.
Basta okay na rin. Mga kumanin dyan. Mga gumawa.
Day to day dry.
Ano to?
Umumok na.
Ay, rose.
Ay, rose. Magro-rosa na ka.
Ay, pa, sa taas. Tingnan mo. Oh, maganda siya.
Ten. Ay, pataparot. Kasi...
Oh, dito nga yun eh. Ala.
Apat ang prutas nila.
Ay. Parot, parot. Kanyayo?
Ako.
Laigit kanintay madamdama ka rin.
Paano kanyayo?
Skelch. Oh.
Bari nga kanin
eh. Ni apay, madipay mitnalpas. Gaya. Kautin na pa lang. Gaya. Win. 4 hours gamin data.
Bari yung
Christmas tree.
Ito yung may puro star. Kasla adijay galaxy. Yung karot. Nayupil ko mati ice. Ano yung ice water adaya? Tatlohan nga nagnisit. Dapat to dati ice box yun. Tapos bago yung ikabil to na panagyagat. Isyan. Ken.
Sakto lima.
Gusto lima. What? Carrot. Cucumber.
Cucumber, apple, pineapple.
Uwe.
Sila lang ang kompleto.
Tururo.
Patin. Ito yung carbon.
Kulang.
Bongga, baby shark. Hello, good afternoon. Would you mind explain about your work today? What are the plants that do you use? Why your output is looks like this? Sige man, balasan ko.
Hindi ba niya yung eyes niya?
Sige.
I would ask anyone to each and everyone. This is our collaborative work in Beach Fair Dish Gardening with my partner Margie Banatao Siglang and your story is very full of. Our materials are way different.
Yes.
Garden soil or loam soil.
Yes.
Different kinds of plants like juniper, the cactus family, witchy stones, seashells, corals, and figurines. We also tools like shovel, trowel, scissors, and spinner.
Okay, so where are those tools? It's already kept in your box? Yes, okay.
Procedures. How to make put the spoon at the bottom of the plate. Then you put the garden side. Fourth, we plant the plants and other accessories in the dish so that you know where to put them. Fourth, fifth, after planting, we put all the materials in the dish, including accessories. Sixth, and the last, we spread the small stone from the dish for final outcome. So this is final beach bay dish gardening, but made from natural plants and natural stones from our environment. And dish gardening adds income for the family, and at the same time, it is a worthwhile hobby. And that's all. We thank you.
Okay. So this is the final output, ladies and gentlemen. This is the dish garden.
Okay. Ornamentation tulad ng kahoy at iba't ibang klase ng mga bato. Pagkatap at mga malinis na
kahoy.
Pagkatapos, naglagay din po kami ng mga halaman tulad ng cactus at iba't ibang klase ng halaman tulad ng ornamental plants.
Okay, katulad ng... Saan yung mga ornamental plants natin? Ayan. Ayan. Okay.
Nag-sprinkle po kami ng kaunting tubig upang lalo
Okay. Ito po ang aming very tungkol sa this garden. Sige nga. Lakasan mo. Yes.
Tayo kasi kayo. Tayo kayo.
Una. Tapos. Yan na yung naging output. Outcome. Yan na yung naging produkto ng inyong collaborative effort. Okay, very good. Tapos,
naglagay din kami ng munting attraction na mini-meter flowing pan.
Tapos, okay na. Ano bang inilagay nyo, diba, ito pa? Mga Moses, di ba?
Bato? Ano to?
Balin nyo nga i-explain kanyami no kasano yung anaaramid da ito'y tatuladin mintumit lang tuladin mintumit.
Lakasan nyo na yung lakasan nyo.
Start po ang one doon. Papanoorin ulit namin mga yung video.
Tapos mga tapos mga ornamental plants, 'di ba? Sige pa. Para lalong? Correct. Okay, ano pa? Ito na yung naging kalabasan ng inyong pagtutulungan na ginawa. Na ginawa na this garden. Tata, nakapinpintas, umapapal kami, tagaramid kami to metikesta. Tapos?
Nilagay namin ng mga bato.
O, tapos? Pagkatapos nun? Diniligan. Okay, bakit natin nilagyan ng bato? Anong purpose ng mga bato? Para lalong? Okay. Ano nyo ginawa yan? Then tapos isda kasi mini pond yan. Okay, so yan na yung kinalabasan ng inyong pinagtulungang ginawa na this garden.
Totoo naman yung kanila sketch nila, may bilang bato.
Okay, thank you very much. Good night. Yes? Good afternoon. Would you mind to explain to us how did you come out with this output?
Pangalawa ay naglagay kami ng lupa sa sisiglan. Pangatlo ay nagtanim kami ng halaman na tulad ng cactus, money tree, Bermuda grass at iba pa.
Pang-apat namin ginawa ay naglagay kami ng kamay-kamay sa mga bato at nilagay ang mga bahay, ang mga upuan at iba pa. At ang panglima naman ay nag-spray kami gamit ang sprinkler para maging malinis ang mga halaman at mga
maraming salamat. Okay, good luck. Tell amin kung paano nyo ginawa.
Una po, linagyan namin ng nilagay kami ng mga masetas.
Tapos then so eto na yung kinalabasan ng pagtutulungan ninyong dalawa. Ano? Okay, so good luck. O sana manalo kayo. Ang ganda-ganda. Okay. Yes, good afternoon. Would you mind explain to us how did you come out with this output? Agilokano kayo mabaling. Okay. Sige.
Good afternoon everyone. In creating our dish garden, here are the materials that we use. Garden soil, charcoal, garden dish about 14 inches, pairs of scissors, shovel, knife, gloves, and scrapers. The steps are, first, we choose a dish about 14 inches inside diameter. Then, we cover the bottom of the dish of a charcoal that serves as a
drainage layer. Next, we fill the dish of a garden soil almost to the top. We leave an inch for the plants and finishing touches. In planting the different plants, we put the tallest plant of the middle of the ring, the smaller plants closer to the edges so that our dish garden looks nicely. After planting, we sprinkle water just to dampen the soil, valuing humanity and cultural diversity. This dish garden exhibits to compensate the passion of love and care to our diverse culture, first terraces as developed by the Ifugaos as one of the seven wonders in the Philippines, bahay na bato to make them safe from typhoon and earthquakes, tree house used as shelters by the ancient dwellers, ethnic groups and minorities like the Ifugaos and the Ibatans should be involved and have a great place in the society that should not be ignored and deprived.
Okay, thank you very much.